Το if, που αποτελεί ακρονίμιο του imaginary friend, δηλαδή του φανταστικοί φίλοι, και αποδίδεται στα ελληνικά ως Φίφη, είναι μια πολύ ενδιαφέρουσα ταινία για παιδιά, που επιτρέπει στους μεγαλύτερους να ξεκινήσουν κάποια δύσκολη κουβέντα μαζί τους για την απώλεια, το φόβο και τη σημασία της φιλίας.
It's really funny. It is very heartfelt. There's a lot of emotion to it, but it's a magical kind of movie that I think will really captivate people.
I just think family movies have become the best movies because everyone can enjoy them, and there's nothing better than going to the movies together.
Because the one thing that actors have is this unqualifiable, untaxable, ungetatable, unstealable tool. In fact, everybody has it. That's what the film's about, that we all have imagination.
Such an honor to be a part of it. I think when I first got the call from John, it just sounded like such a cool premise and such a cool story. And it was really fun, like recording with him. So I'm excited to meet some of the cast tonight.
It was fun filming. I play a guy named Jeremy who's having a really bad day and could probably use a visit from his imaginary friend when he was a kid. And maybe that happens. We'll see.
Oh, it's so heartwarming and such a fun movie. I mean, just look at Blue over there. He's hysterical. I think kids of all ages will like it, really.
Honestly, I think that this movie, you are so swept away by the magic of it. It's like adults sort of reclaim their childhood as well and their sense of innocence, their sense of wonder. And it's just so gobsmackingly beautiful. I think it's as much for kids as it is for the moms and dads taking them. I'm so proud to be in it.
You know, I came in sort of towards the end, and John had, I'd been hearing about the movie for 3 or 4 years by the time I came in to do the voice that I did in the movie. So it was nice to finally get to see some of what I'd been hearing about.
My brother had Pookie and I had Gumby. They were based on a TV show that we watched, but our actual ifs were not reflective of the TV show. Mine was a vampire and my brother's was a bear.
Θυμίζοντας μας συχνά στη διάρκεια της ταινίας αυτό που λέει ο χαρακτήρας του νεαρή πρωταγωνίστρια, πως κάποτε η παιδική της ζωή θα αποτελέσει υλικό για μια υπέροχη και πρωτότυπη ιστορία, αφηγείται μια πολύ ευαίσθητη και βιωμένη ταινία που στην ολοκλήρωσή της δεν αφήνει κανένα να συγκίνητο.